Search the warden's office for leads on the relic, okay? Apparently, we're looking for a relic. A little horn thing with runes all over it. A runy relic. We're going back to the warden's office to look for said relic. Got some whiskey right there. Jack Daniels, too. Huh. Drowning death investigation closed. Huh. Mr. Melvin Denny at 143 Bond Street, Billsford, Connecticut, 04609. Sometimes a little dabble do ya. Sometimes you need extra bottle in your desk. Hey, this is where the relic was in that drawer. Guess it's not there now. Can we go back to the whiskey? That's... All right, guess not. What do we got here? The warden's name was Melvin M. Denny. There's a watch. I wonder why the warden didn't come back for his belongings. Here's a key. Mr. Melvin, my cousin Dale. You know Dale. His daddy owned Graham's Quarry. They called it the Grimes on account of their last name. Well, the Grimes Quarry. Being Grimes. Okay. Well, old Dale's been acting strange lately. He fired all his men and locked up the gate. His foreman, Bobby, you know Bobby. Bobby Marshall from the Elks. He says that Dale found something out there at the quarry and ain't been right ever since. I used to work night security over there and I still have the key to the gate. Think you could ride out with me and have a look? Thanks, Joe Brooks. This weird number here. All right, so we found some places. Okay. Something strange was happening at Grimes Quarry. Might be worth a look. Bonus content. The medium thinks I'm wasting my time. This was nothing to do with the case. Were her exact words, still I'm convinced. I didn't talk to her about it. Should I go talk to her about it? I'm gonna go talk to her about it since my book talked to her about it already. I can't talk to her about it because, okay. So we got the quarry. And we got this place, the warden's house is what it was. Search the warden's house for any signs of the relic. Alright, let's go have a look-see. Here's an axe. I'll take that. Yes, I will. I already have a bike. One that doesn't require pedaling. The tree has done quite a bit of damage to the second floor of the house. Let's go on in then.
There are some things in this area that may prove useful in our investigation.
Why is there, like, dry ice coming from the second floor? Making it feel and look all ominous. There's a cat. Bird, lion, poker. I don't know what that is. There's a poker. I was going for that. A bottle opener. Foreign condiment. Marble UFO, cassette funnel, 3 pennies. There's a cassette and a wrench. Okay. Walk back here. Hey, bro. I have a sinking feeling I'm not alone in here. Yeah. Oh, shnikes. Okay. Oh, and I'm just supposed to walk down there? The stairs down disappear into impenetrable darkness. Okay, that's for that. There's a tree here. One of the limbs on a fallen tree has become a fixture in the warden's kitchen. Alright, here we go. I don't remember what we're looking for. Bottle opener. It would be around here, wouldn't it? That's not it. Okay, that was it. And a funnel, maybe? A funnel. 3 pennies. There's a penny. Bird and lion. There's a lion. A UFO. I guess that was a UFO. A marble. That's not a marble. Really? I got the stank fog for clicking on... The last two things I clicked were on point. Why is it giving me the fog for just clicking one thing wrong? I thought it was like just a bunch of random clicking. Is that a marble? Jeez, dude, that was weird. Okay, that's Canadian salt shaker. Would that count as a foreign condiment? It does. I'm afraid to click anything because it might give me the stank fog. Bird, 2 more pennies, a funnel, and a wrench. Is that a bird? That is a bird. Alright. Funnel, pennies. Wrench. That's not a wrench. Nor a penny. Like a bean can opener. I don't see a wrench, a penny, or a funnel. Oh, there's a penny. Makes me feel there's one more penny in here. Since I found 2. Alright, that was a funnel. Fair enough. There's 3rd penny. And apparently there's a wrench in here somewhere. Ah. It's in there with a spatula. Detective,
I think the warden was a man with a secret. The spirits are telling me that you should look behind the junk drawer in the kitchen. Something is hidden there.
Silverware and dishes, but nothing of real interest. Nearby drawers, okay. I just noticed these footprints. It's creepy. The warden had his own way of dealing with problems, yeah. Oh, there's a fuse. Alright. This ain't going out the back. What's up there? More ominous symbolism. Long forgotten pictures and paintings adorn the warden's hallway. Right, can't get near. A branch from the fallen tree is blocking the door from opening. Man, this one opens though. Oh, he got a kid. He has his own little fort going on. I may need some of these parts for some experiments of my own. Yeah, I know, right? Hey, what was that? Wires? Yeah. Thanks, kid. Got some baseball cards. Could be some valuable memorabilia in here. Too bad it's not a complete set. Guess what I'm gonna be doing later, y'all. That's right. I'm gonna find a complete set. Probably, like, for real. Probably will. Not a very imposing lock, but still too heavy to break without some sort of tool. How about an axe? You're telling me I can't break this lock with an axe? How about the key? Okay, now I'm really confused. Can't break the little lock with this big axe. I really feel like I could. Just saying. Like, with one whack, too. Not even multiples. Probably knocked the whole damn thing off the wall. So this music feels kind of loud to me. Let's, music volume, environment volume, sound effects. Let's take the music on down. That'll work. All right. Sorry about that. It was just at that level of, and it still is. Why is that so loud? Whatever. I half expect the fish to start singing if I get too close to it. That's a Billy the Largemouth Bass reference. I like it. Probably not a good idea to stand under this for very long. Probably not. Oh, what was that? Oh, that's talking about the tree. I'm at a loss, y'all. I don't know what I need to do. I can see it just fine from over here. I don't need to get any closer. Alright. What tool? An antenna? A bent antenna? Get the lock open? No. Tree has done quite a bit of damage to the second floor of the house. Yeah, I know all this. The axe is dull. Thanks for telling me these things. How am I supposed to sharpen it? Could I not have looked in that junk drawer for a file before I just threw it all over the floor? I'm kind of upset about that. Was there somewhere else I could sharpen this? Could I, like, go over here to the prison? Anyway, we're looking for a way to sharpen my axe. Have a sharpener in here. I could use a, you can use a porcelain cup to sharpen an axe. I've done it. Alright, I don't think that's... How about over here at the rock quarry? Need a key. Go away. Let's go on in. Do not consume. To get that off to climb in, I suppose. It's rusted shut. Alright, lever's missing. Okay. Don't think I can do much in there anyway. Alright, so I guess it's back to the warden's house. Alright, so apparently I need to sharpen this axe, I guess. Surely would have figured there was something in the kitchen to sharpen it. I guess that was just me and my thinking. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. The game is chess, not checkers. There's some tags. B. Cars and monsters and baseballs. Oh my. Hand assembled model planes hang from the ceiling. The tree. Damn it. Okay. Search the warden's house for any signs of the relic. Time and nature has dulled the axe. It's useless. Unless I can sharpen it. The warden's basement is pitch black. Tree blocks the door to the second floor. That's all I got. Wonderful. Nerf, I make things so complicated. It disappears on it, but I have night vision goggles. I am so sure something's gonna free them. Something's gonna come at me. Rhino would be useful if the basement had power. There we go. Kitchen, basement, I got a fuse right, give me that. Got a fuse right here. And, wait, what does it say? Nothing else I can do here. The entire house is still without power. Bolt cutters. Yeah, that's not creepy. How about just let me grab bolt cutters? Jeez. Oh. I hate jump scares. It's a passion. Alright. Play Minesweep to get the power back on, because that's what they do. There's not enough wires to... Hey! I got wires, bro. Alright. Okay, I see. Alright. I see how it goes. We have 5. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sneaky, sneaky. Interesting little puzzle, yes. Are these like mirroring each other? Mirroring each other? I think they are. I don't know what I'm doing. Whoa. This is getting difficult. It kind of has to, because if I make this go this way, this 5 wouldn't go here, and we'd end up with 3 5s over here with nowhere for them to go. This has to go like this. Do I have to fill up all the spaces is the question. Oh, I had you going there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Another set of drawings whenever you feel you are ready for them.
You have impeccable timing, Cassandra. Impeccable. Powered up and ready to sharpen an edge. Sharpen the other side? Nope, that's just how that works. Cool. Anything else down here of any use? It should have been somebody's job to pile the wood up for the winter. I guess they never got around to it. Or never got to finish.
Detective, here are some items you should keep an eye out for.
Creepy.
My dog needs a doggy to protect him and scare them away with one bark.
Alright, button.
I don't want a bunny or a kitty.
Alright, this is kind of creepy. Cat night, school bus, toy race car. That's not a race car. Button, heart, robot, tax. There's some tax. 4. Okay. Place for money. Spare change. And a trophy. So that's the race car. Is that a button? That's not a button. What is in here I can still find? A cookie? Or maybe it's those drawings that she has. Alright, so there's a spare change. Button heart robot. Cat's right there. There's a trophy. for a night. Button Heart Robot. There's a button. Heart Robot, night, school bus, and four. The number four, mind you. There's four, technically. I thought I had seen a school bus somewhere. Guess I was mistaken. There's a heart. Okay. Okay, it took me out of there. But there's still something to do. So it took me out of there because there's no more of these things to find. But I can go back because there's still more to do there. Gotcha. I see how that goes. Okay. I'm getting it. There's a school bus. Night, four, and a robot. There's the robot. Okay, that was a night. All right. It's not they were there, so the four has to be out here somewhere. Oh, there it is, in the window.
I can see a child, the warden's child, placing something underneath a loose board in the floor. This could be a clue, Detective.
Search one such relic with a tree box. Cassandra has more spirit drawings for me to pick up. There should be a loose floorboard. Okay. Ooh. He is a terrible child. I can see why the child didn't want anyone to see these grades. Lord have mercy. Billford Elementary School Report Card. Achievement. Lord have mercy. Alright, that really gave me absolutely nothing. I can go back in. Is there something else in there? Some more change? No? Alright, let's head back to Cassandy. Pick up them spirit drawings. Bad boy, I swear.
Ah, Detective. The spirits kept me very busy while you were out.
Did they not?
The impressions I received from the warden's house were very strong. I'm eager to see what the spirits show us after you place these drawings there.
Okay. Alright, what we got? Back to the house. I know the report card. Jeez. Alright. I think I saw one in the basement. To free them. That's outside. Right here. And we got the bad report card. Let's see what's up. Oh, that's the kitchen. Was that the living room? Oh, yeah, right here. Alright, and then we have, oh, just one more. That's a letter that we have not read. I bet you it's in this door. That's right. Okay. Let's go on in. Have a look-see. There's a book under the bed. Okay, it's... You're not gonna sit here and make me watch that. Okay, jeez, the jump scares are... Dear Melvin, I love you with all my heart, but since moving here to Biddeford, the darkness and pain inside have been too much for me to bear. I keep thinking that it's the town itself that troubles me, but I know that is crazy. Please remember me in happier days spent at the lake. Take care of our son. If there is an afterlife, I'll be waiting for you both. Ellen. Ooh. That doesn't sound good.
You found all the drawings in this area. Hurry back so we can do another reading.
In a second, Cassandra. In a second. That was, that's terrible. I'm assuming she killed herself, but... Wow, that's dark. Definitely dark. Yeah, same thing. Alright, let's go give these drawings to Cassandra.
The message on the warden's wall was very cryptic, Detective. Free them. What could it have meant? Let's do a reading.
Okay, I can't move the middle. So I guess we're working around the middle. All right. Okay, this is annoying. I think this is gonna be like further down. I don't know. These two look like they go together. Do you go on top of here? Oh, you go there. And then y'all go here. Oh, it's over here. Oh, he took the horn home. Stole it. Didn't even close the drawer back. And you didn't see him run by? I mean, he literally just left.
Says the warden was irresponsible to bring that thing into his own house. But something tells me he wasn't in his right mind. And neither was the boy. You may want to check out the schoolhouse.
All right. That's what we'll be doing next time.